Hi, this is Jennifer Fivelsdal of J5 Homes Realty, and I'm here to bring you the Dutchess County real estate report for August. There were 237 sales during the month, and this was a 3% increase over last year when it was 230. The average sale came in at $344,718. This was a 6.7% increase over last year. The median came in at $319,000. This was a slight increase of 1.3% over last year. The average days on market was 91, which was a 3.4% increase. Inventory at 1,365 was a 2.2% increase. Purchase offer at 224 was down 6.3%, and absorption rate was 5.76 months. Now let's take a look at the condo co-op townhouse market. 48 units sold. This was a 2.1% increase. The average sale price was $234,235, up 2.1% over last year. The median at $216,000 was down 7.1%. There was a significant drop in days on market. At 81, it was 35.2%. Inventory at 156 was up 13.9%. There were 48 purchase offer, a 9.1% increase. The absorption rate was 3.25 months. You can get the full report by texting 1-888 to 845-345-8113, or go to my blog at j5homes.com/blog.